Good morning, my name is Nathawat Rasab. Today, I'm gonna make a short documentary about Kayane by Kajature. The realm of classical music. Certain compositions stand as a pillar of creativity, embody the genius of the composer. One such a masterpiece is Kayane, a ballet suite composed by Aram Khachaturian in 1942. Aram Khachaturian, born in Tiflis, Georgia in 1903, he was a pioneering figure in Soviet music. His compositions, often influenced by Armenian folk music, capture the spirit of his homeland, with vibrant melodies and rhythmic vitality. The landscape of Armenia, with rugged mountains and ancient traditions, serve as a wellspring of inspiration for Khachaturian. His music echoed the spirit and the resonance of its people, intertwining folk motifs with symphonic grandeur. Now, let's talk about Kayane, one of the Khachaturian's most celebrated works, premiered at the Karlov Theater in Leningrad, now it is St. Petersburg, in 1942, set against the backdrop of Armenia. The ballet tells the story of love, loyalty, and the struggle for freedom. Kayane is a testament to Khachaturian's ability to blend classical elements with folk themes. The score is rich with melodies that evoke the traditions of Armenia, yet it is also the possess a timeless quality that resonates with audiences worldwide. Performing Kayane is a thrilling experience for any orchestra. It demands precision, passion, and deep understanding of the music's cultural significance. As a conductor, my role is to guide the musician in bringing Khachaturian's masterpiece to life. Over the decades, Kayane has captivated audiences around the globe. Its timeless appeal at transcending boundaries of time and culture. From its stirring overture to its triumphant final, the ballet continues to enchant listeners with its beauty and power. For the highlight or the notable pieces of Kayane include, first, the overture, an energetic and stirring opening piece that set the tone for a ballet with its diving rhythm and triumphant brass fanfares. Second, the Sabre Dance, perhaps the most famous and recognized piece of Kayane. The Sabre Dance is a fast-paced, exhilarating composition characterized by its infectious melody and lively tempo. Third, Adagio, a tender and poignant interlude amidst the energetic dances. The Adagio conveys a sense of longing and introspection, showing casing Khachaturian's ability to evoke emotion through music. And last, the grand final of Kayane, built to a majestic crescendo, filling the air with sense of triumph and resolution as the ballet leaves its climactic conclusion.
Thank you.
And it is the only first part of Kayani music. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention.